stuff.
It's gonna be a long one, another graveyard shift, as he says goodbye to his wife and kids. It's been his life just like his dad's, driving away under the weight of the badge. He's seen it all in his 15 years, watching our backs, facing our fears. Lord knows it ain't no easy task, keeping us safe under the weight of the badge. He swore that oath to protect and serve, pours his heart and soul into both those words, lays his life on the line, and the line he walks is razor fine, tempered strength is always tough, but he ain't gonna buckle under the weight of the badge. Not that long ago he woke up in the hospital with his wife and kids praying by his bed. He said, I'm gonna be alright, there's just some times you gotta fight, and the truth is nothing truer could be said.
Goodness.
I do it for us,
yes.
And I do it for them, and I ain't gonna buckle under the weight of the past. And the weight of it is staggering. When duty calls each time, he knows he's got an answer, and it's all in the handling the weight. Oh, the heavy weight of the badge.